Molly Shannon has become one of Hollywood's most sought-after talents on television and the silver screen. Shannon spent 6 seasons as a member of the repertory company on Saturday Night Live, 1995 to 2010, primarily known for the eclectic characters she created, such as Mary Catherine Gallagher, Sally O'Malley, Helen Madden, licensed joyologist, and Terry Rialto, the national public radio host for The Delicious Dish. In 2000, she received an Emmy nomination for Outstanding Individual Performance in a Variety or Music Program. Prior to joining SNL, Shannon appeared at the Upfront Comedy Theater in Los Angeles in The Rob and Molly Show, an improvisational show she co-wrote with Rob Muir. In 2017, Molly was awarded the Independent Spirit Award for Best Supporting Actress for her performance in the highly acclaimed drama Other People, 2016. Shannon received rave reviews for her portrayal of Joanne, a mother who is struggling with terminal cancer whose son moves home to take care of her. The film won the Grand Jury Prize at the 2016 Sundance Film Festival. She also co-starred in the independent feature films Miles 2016, From and We Don't Belong Here 2017. On television, Molly has co-starred in the hit HBO comedy, Divorce 2017, and in the Wet Hot American Summer 2016 miniseries for Netflix. The 8-episode series serves as a prequel to the cult comedy classic film of the same name, which Shannon also starred in. Molly garnered rave reviews for her arc on HBO's series Enlightened, 2013. Her performance earned her an Emmy nomination for Outstanding Guest Actress in a Comedy Series. Additional television credits include guest starring roles on CBS's Life in Pieces, 2015, HBO's comedy Getting On, 2013, the ABC Rebel Wilson comedy, Super Fun Night, 2013, the IFC miniseries The Spoils of Babylon, 2014, Up All Night, 2011, Raising Hope, 2010, The Middle, 2009, Web Therapy, 2008, Glee, 2009, Neighbors from Hell, 2010, the U.S. version of the popular Australian sitcom Kath and Kim, 2008, as well as Cracking Up, 2004, Will and Amp. Grace, 1998, Sex and the City, 1998, Seinfeld, 1989, Pushing Daisies, 2007, and 30 Rock, 2006, among many others. Her television movies include More of Me, 2007, The 12 Days of Christmas Eve, 2004, and The Music Man, 2003. Additional film credits include Me, Earl and the Dying Girl, 2015, an independent drama which won the Grand Jury Prize as well as the Audience Award at the 2015 Sundance Film Festival. The American Zombie Comedy, Life After Beth, 2014, Scary Movie 5, 2013, Hotel Transylvania, 2012, and Hotel Transylvania 2, 2015, Bad Teacher, 2011,